Hello, this is Jacamar Jacob, and we are playing Roblox, and Roblox we're playing Deathrun, and I am playing with Adam the King. Yay!
Yay!
So yeah, I am the master boss of Deathrun. I've finished every map except for the Ice Cavern, but Adam's the Fail Lord.
I haven't played this at all before.
Yeah,
He
started playing like 5 minutes ago. Like, this is a new game. I've done this map before. I know all the traps. So on my lead, Adam, okay?
Okay. Should we wait at the trap here?
Yes. We wait for the wood panel to stick out. And then we go. These things are going to pop out of the ground, but I always risk it and run. And then I run here, and there's going to be a flood coming. But
YOLO!
I'm just like, YOLO! Okay, do not go on the ground here. That's why. Wait, you died?
I died.
Oh.
He shot the water in my face, but I didn't even...
Yeah, I risked it. I was like, YOLO! No, I want to hit the checkpoint! No! Oh, crud. Yep. Oh, that sucked. So, we're gonna run around at the speed of sound, just like so. Oh, Adam, you know what happens if you're taking too long in the game?
What happens?
Okay, you're gonna see for yourself. If you're, like, stuck on a trap and you don't want to go because you know that he's gonna, like, blow you up or something, and you're not going and you're waiting for someone else to sacrifice their life, look behind you and you'll see what's coming for you.
Oh!
It's so creepy. What?
Like flood run too.
No, it's not water. I can assure you it's something way more creepier than water. You're gonna be like, wah?
Look at the frying pan. It's like they shoved, like it's like they stabbed me in the back with it.
Oh, you have a frying pan. Oh yeah, looks like it's stuck on your butt. Wait, stop moving. Let's take some picture of that. Snap, snap, snip, snap, snip. But first, let me take a selfie. Okay. Hi. What? It's okay, I'm gonna cut this out. Okay, so. What? What's so funny? Hey, Mr. Krabs, are you feeling it, Mr. Krabs? Are you feeling it? Oh yeah, you're feeling it, Mr. Krabs. Imagination. Victory! We are victorious! Even though I lost, we are victorious! We are the victorious!
Do these people win?
We win the coins. Whoa, that guy has a hand sword.
Like they give you 20 cents for your life. That sounds silly.
Yeah, you died. Here's 20 cents.
That sounds like a great deal.
Yeah, I'd definitely do it.
Lots of slides. Chilling.
This music is boss. Okay, on my lead. Okay, Adam? Okay.
I like this map.
How about this, Adam? I'm gonna go slower and I'm not gonna YOLO every. Oh, I'm the killer. Never mind, I'm gonna kill you.
No, alright, I'm gonna tell you when to do it. Okay, do it now. Do it now.
Don't tell me when to do anything. I can see you. Ah, crud. Let me go activate the next one real quick.
Oh my god!
The only person it kills. I think this trap is broken. You're the only one I kill.
No, because I thought it was like all cool. I was just like, okay, we just gotta walk on the floor and climb the ladder. All I see is water come rushing down. I'm just like, oh no! Oh, hey, no, you killed another person. You killed three more people.
Are you spectating?
I don't want to spectate you. You're scary.
Yeah, ha ha ha.
No,
let me just rush to the next ones. Dude, spectate. Watch some people die. It's fun. It's funny because you're just expecting someone to go and you press too early. That was hilarious. Okay, you want to see the bridge trap. Like spectate now because you want to see the bridge trap.
I'm watching you.
Ah!
Oh, he knew!
Yeah, see, there's a possibility it could be either all left or all right. And I forgot to do a trap. Wait, don't worry, I'll do it now. Ah, I missed. Okay, this is my last chance right now, but it's the most deadly trap, but it's right before the finish, so everyone has to be in it. And he sacrificed, and I have to kill him. But there's a possibility a bomb... Wait, I did not know you could do that. But there's a possibility a bomb will spawn next to the wall. I did not know you could do that, and now I'm gonna hide real quick, just like right now, just like.
Why? What do they do?
They run up to you with swords. Sounds deadly,
yeah.
Huh? Yeah, swords.
Oh, run?
Yeah, I have to run.
Oh, just juke them.
I can't. Run, I'm gonna throw them. Ow, what? I just died. Oh, they ran at me. I was lagged. All those people watching YouTube at home saw it's totally rigged.
It's riggedy.
Yeah. Whoa. What's that guy do? Wait. Does that guy have a? Whoa. That is scary. Nothing. It's a picture of your mom. No, I'm just kidding. No. Look at. Go to spawn and then look at the person with the black fedora and the blonde hair. Hello? Hello? Hello?
Yes?
Are you there? Did you hear my insult? I'm sorry. Okay.
Huh?
Oh, I think your microphone's glitched. Okay, so we have some technical difficulties, but we're just gonna go. Adam, do not go any farther than this, unless you're like YOLO. Oh, he's stuck. The hand, the creepy thing is gonna kill you. Run now.
Oh, the hand?
Yes, the hand.
Wait, are you the killer again?
No, run.
Super hot.
Look behind you, dude. Look behind you. Check if it's there.
No.
Okay, good.
Why is there a bomb?
Oh, those already exploded.
Oh my god, that's creepy!
Exactly! Where is it? I can't see it right now. Someone was banned from Deathrun 2. Are you dead? You're dead, aren't you? You're dead. I'm just spectating real quick.
Are you dead too?
What? Yeah, I just died. Because you said, oh, I see the hand. It's so creepy! And then the music after you die is so calm.
Hey, how many more rounds do you want to do?
Ah, I don't understand that part. It's so scary though, because they just run at you.
How many more rounds do you want to do this?
A few more. And then we could play a different game. Or do you want to go to sleep?
No, I'm good.
Okay, good. On the staircase, there's supposed to be a log that falls. The guy just got through. Is that a problem? Oh, the guy's probably, like, not even looking. Oh, this next thing is the hardest. Adam, are you spectating? No. See what that first guy's on? Oh, man, he didn't even press the button. Dude, it swings a crate at you. Are you listening?
Yeah.
Okay. Good. Because if you weren't listening, I'd just like stab this and slap you in the face. Yeah, okay, I'm done spectating. I'm gonna find you, Adam. You better run and hide. Cause I'm gonna find you. What?
Jake, you can cut this out though. We should just do one more round because it's gonna be a really long video.
Okay, sure. I mean, let's see how long I have. I have 10 minutes.
Yeah, that's pretty long.
That's not very long, because when I cut it down, it's going to be 5 minutes.
You're going to cut it down just when it's like minus. No, it's not.
Yes, it will, because I'm going to cut out like half of this stuff. Okay, Adam, you better run. You better hide, because I'm going to find you. Are you ready?
Yay, it gave me a gift of 0 coins.
Yeah, they didn't update it. Are you hiding yet?
No.
Too bad, I'm looking for you. This game turned into tag, so... Where are you? I wonder where he is. I really, really, really wonder where he is. Oh, crud.
You'll never know!
I know where you were. You were above me.
Where above you? I could be millions of miles above you. But yay! I'm the killer! Killer!
I'm safe. Never mind.
Die!
Was I the first one to die? I was like there for 5 seconds. I'm like, YOLO!
I like this better.
Why do people say YOLO? Like, isn't it pretty obvious? It's like, do you have to inform people that you're not immortal?
Doing very badly.
What is this music from? I want to know. Can you show me? I don't want to know about these strangers like me. I want to know. Can you show me? Bro, I think something's wrong with your microphone. The noises that came out. I'm gonna replay that to myself over and over.
Hey. Oh my god, I'm lagging.
Okay, I can hear you good now. You're lagging? Wait, are you still in the game? Oh, right, you're the killer.
Wait, no, I
think.
Oh!
There's
so many people! Murderer!
Oh, dude, you want me to tell you what traps do what? Dude, that trap is already used. Go to the next one. Go to the next one. Go! Yes, it is! Or you can use it again. But go to the next one! Go to the next one! I'll tell you what it is. The pieces of the slide disappear. So he has to be sliding down, okay?
Is this the only guy left?
Yeah. Not yet!
Damn it, you fish!
Oh my god, your reflexes are terrible. I don't know what the rest does, because I've never got... Oh yeah, the one with the 3 snowballs on it. You see that? Yeah. Once he steps onto the snowball place, and he doesn't go back, press the button. Gorgeous. Hi, I'm recording.
Oh no.
Make sure you press the button when he's not able to go... Look, they know a trick, but I doubt he's going to use it.
What?
Did he survive? No, see?
No, I won! Oh my god,
it's because that map is impossible.
Why didn't you tell me I would play with you?
You want to play? You could join right now. We didn't even, like, start the video.
Really. Is that Deathrun?
Yes. Join me.
You didn't even ask if I wanted.
You want to? Because, I mean, I was... Okay.
Moving here.
Sister's mad because I didn't invite her to play with us. Crouch. Oh, right. You can't crouch in this game because it isn't Gary's mod.
What if I
No. Okay, so that's all for this episode of Roblox with Jacamar.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind. We're just going to do this one.
Stop it.
Built by somebody. Okay, here we go. Jump. Go. Jump. Go. Okay, Adam, where are you?
Are you?
You died. Oh, I forgot about the spiky spikes. Oh, never mind, we got an AFK.
Did you die?
No, he's AFK. It's hilarious how you died.
I was waiting there, and I was like, I didn't know. I thought he was gonna like pull something weird on me. Like, wait a minute, man. No matter how long you think. So like, actually, I'm just like, okay. So I did a real sketchy jump, and it was, I jumped from far away, and I hit.
Good job, bruh. Don't worry, you'll win next round. By the way, Martha, are you joining us? Okay. In case there is space on the server, my sister, Swag Daddy Martha, will be joining us. Yay! A special guest star. She's a signing star. Whee! Down the slide! This is a bigger slide than the one in the lobby. Oh, that was close. Victory! And I didn't even make it through half of the map. Yay!
Alright, do you wanna...
No. No, Martha's joining us. We can't leave now. And plus, I only have 16 minutes of recording. And I'm gonna cut it down to, like, 15 once I have enough.
You're really not. There's not enough to cut. What are you gonna cut?
Yes, there is. There is a lot that we need to cut.
Just the time between, which is only like 30 minutes.
No, I'm not.
I mean, at 30 seconds.
30 minutes, exactly. That is what it is.
That's 30 seconds.
Yeah, 30 seconds for each round we played, which is like, we played like, what, 10 rounds?
No.
Yeah, so that's like...
7.
That's... No, we didn't play 7. You be quiet.
7, 8.
No. Okay, so now, okay, Swag Daddy Martha has joined us. Yay. So now we're playing Training Course made by somebody. I am the master of this map. I will outspeed you all. Faster. Oh, I think we have an AFK. No.
I'm behind the block.
Sorry, I thought I was AFK. Do you want to be heard in the video? Do you want to be heard in the video? Okay. Let's spectate Martha, see how she's doing.
So
she likes Steven Universe. It's hard to take this game seriously when there is some nice music in the background. In the background. It's flat on top because you can step on it. You tapped the water. You could have threw it and then just stepped on it. Cheats. Adam, the hand is coming. How many coins do you have? Adam.
More than two.
No, I have 82 coins. How many do you have?
37.
Okay, so you, what can you buy? You can buy I was looking at what there was.
Like my back frying pan.
It's sort of like it's half in, half of it is stuck inside of your butt, so
exactly, no, it's in my back. They stuck me in the back with a frying pan. I just chose to keep it there. It makes me look.
No, Dad. No. By the way, in case you don't know, Swag Daddy Martha is my sister, and Adam the King is my friend. There she is. I'm chasing you. Yay! It's the training course. I am boss of this map, even though I died horribly last time.
Said that about every other map, too.
Shut up! At least I get farther than you.
At least I killed you!
Yeah, I killed you! You were the first person I killed.
Same thing to you.
No, that was just because I missed... Good job, guys. Yeah, Martha said you look like a sparkly grape.
least someone appreciates it.
That's supposed to be an insult.
What, you don't like grapes? Grapes are bad. Grapes are bad.
It's a sparkly, you're a sparkly grape.
Yeah, are grapes bad? Are they bad?
No, but your head isn't supposed to be either an egg or a grape, so.
Exactly. Both of those are great things.
Oh god, oh god, oh god, oh god! Yeah. Oh god, that was close, that was so close.
Your loss was so close?
Yeah, I'm in the lead. I don't care what was so close, because I know you're going to say yo mama.
No. I was going to say a grape.
Oh. I know what I'm doing. Run for your life! No, he knows what he's doing! He knows what he's doing! I'm not half submerged in hold on. At least I'm not half submerged in the water.
Hot. Stop submerged. I can hear your keyboard crashing.
Mash that keyboard. I'm gonna do a stunt. It's called the jump climb. Jump climb! Yeah. Adam, where you at? Wait.
I'm at
the corrupted jungle.
That's where I'm at.
Are you the killer? No, you're not. Okay, on my lead. Whatever. Let me go first.
No.
That's why you make me go first, okay?
I keep forgetting which.
No!
Yeah.
Geysers. I'm trying to like YOLO it, like YOLO in front of everyone. I probably shouldn't do that. It's always the second obstacle in each map that I just run for it. I don't know why. That's just a coincidence. I didn't specifically do that. But I just realized it's the easiest to run by.
You're Jacob.
What?
You can cut this up again. I just want to end this. We want to do one more round that ended so we can do my video.
No. Martha Why? Just came and she's leaving for college. Shame on you. He said, Ken, can we go play a different game? I said, no. You poopy pants.
All I want to do is record my video.
You dingus.
If you do not let me finish my video, if you don't let me record my video, I will ruin yours.
No, come on.
I'm
recording.
Kidding.
You
recording? I'm kidding. That'd be a douchebag.
Yeah, you would.
Well, you're recording for like a half hour. No one's gonna watch a half hour video by some random person.
I'm gonna cut it. I'm telling you.
Ben. What are you gonna
cut? You're just giving me more material to cut out. Oh!
Well, no one's gonna watch while you're in the lobby. You have to cut all that out.
And I'm not cutting all of it out. It's gonna be a mashup. Because I'm gonna mash you up. Mashup. Look at this. It's an empty room. So
it's gonna look
fun.
Man.
What are you saying? Wait, oh, you're still alive. Okay. Whoops. Out for the bridge. It'll collapse. Okay, I'm pretty sure if you go on like the fourth panel, I'm not sure if it's the fourth one though. This guy's waiting. Oh, the hand! The hand! He should probably know that there's a hand behind him! That hand surprised me, I just turned around like, what? Is he still alive?
He's standing there.
No, he's
what
not.
What are you doing?
He's at the trees.
Oh, sorry. I was spectating the killer. Oh, no. Oh.
Oh, it's the last obstacle. Let's see if he can trap him. If there's only one person, it's easy to trap everyone. But Martha, Martha and Adam, you know a cheat? If you're stuck in that bomb trap, you can pick up the bombs and throw them. Oh! Oh, no!
What?
The guy should have went in the bomb place. He had a chance. He just didn't want to... See, at least he had a chance if he would have gone there.
So overall, I'm better than you guys at this game.
Well, I mean, I just lose because I did.
I just started, so...
Yeah, Adam just started, so that doesn't count. I mean, technically, you still are better, but...
And it still gives me 0 points. Why would they add that in if it doesn't give you anything?
No, it's just to show you the feature. You greedy little butthole. This greedy little butthole. He's like, what the heck is the purpose of the present if it doesn't give you coins? Like, you greedy. You're so greedy.
It just shows nothing.
Yeah, but it's the thought. Adam, it's the thought that counts. Ever heard of anything like that?
Alright, how about if you had a birthday or something other than that, and then someone gives you a gift and you
open it. But I mean, you didn't even earn the gift. It's just something you get for leveling up in a game that isn't worth anything.
So why should he make it look good if it's not worth it?
Okay, you want this game to look bad? You want me to tell him that you want the game to look bad?
No, but it's just gonna make people mad.
Why does it make people mad? It said it's coming in soon. Calm yourself. And let me run around until I die in peace.
Running my way down.
Oh, that guy.
How do you pick up pots?
What?
Oh, I got a pot.
You could put them in water. This little person! I was walking, and they were like, kick, or trip, or whatever, and I tripped.
No!
Ha.
You got me on the screen.
Oh, you die! Wait, let's spectate Martha. She's dead.
Wish I had a sandwich.
Like, she just dies right when I say, let's spectate. Hold on, there's a surprise. I must attend to the surprise. BRB. My mom said there's a surprise. I hope it's a puppy. I think it's a puppy.
Really? So apparently Jaguar Jacob's mom got him a cute little puppy. He has a cat. I like his cat. Oh, yeah, I like his puppy. I don't know. I heard him right before you closed the door. You got me a puppy? By the way, Jacamar Jacob, I know you're looking at this. Puppy. A puppy. You got me a puppy? Oh, God. That's hilarious. You got me a puppy? Oh. All right, you got a puppy. That's cool. Hopefully, he gets back by the time the next round starts. So you know what? No, I'm taking over the video. This is my video now. Since you guys can hear me, all you people watching this channel, you should go freaking subscribe to Adam the King. Cause I got content, mate. That's cool. Yeah. Okay. I guess Jacob's gonna be AFK. So yeah. We're gonna do a level.
3, 2, 1. Begin.
Well, anyway, Jacamar Jacob got a puppy. That's all you guys gotta know. Damn it! No! I know you're looking at this because you're editing the video. If you actually got a puppy, I'm gonna be pretty stoked. Puppies are cool.
Freaking died. Jacob just runs downstairs, going, "You got a meal! You got a puppy!" That's cool. That's hilarious. You got a puppy? He has a cat. He got a cool cat. Cool person. You guys should subscribe to this channel. You're gonna put up some good content. Yeah.
Oh god. You got me a sandwich?
Two.
Together. Is it just like the one before?
No.
Nice. Thanks. Oh, weird.
Two. We're gonna have three.
Cool. I got it. You want to taste it? 3, 2, 1. See how good it is?
Hello?
Hello? Oh,
no, I'm the killer. Hi.
You get a puppy?
Was it in? Yes, I got a puppy.
Really?
Yeah, I named him Bartholomew.
That's cute.
Yeah.
Hi. I'm gonna check him out.
Safe, but they're not. How is this one locked? Oh, it's already activated. Oh, I'm back, by the way. Are you dead?
Oh, yeah.
I just come back and I'm the killer and I just start killing everyone. What? How did he dodge that?
What breed is he?
What?
What breed of dog is he?
Oh, he's a Cocker Spaniel.
Can't go to search him up.
He dodged it. Yes.
He dodged it.
He doggied it.
Copper.
Did it because I got a puppy.
Stupid. Oh, it's a cocker spaniel.
Oh my god!
That looks cute.
Yeah. I named him Bathog Mule.
I like to have you, I like to meet names, not like normal names.
Dude, I'm hiding. Dude, spectate me. So the runners are in and they're looking for me. And I'm just hiding right here.
No! You can't kill me! I'm the gingerbread.
By the way, I'm kidding, I don't have a dog.
No?
Yeah, I don't know. I don't even know what a cocker spaniel looks like. I haven't seen one in a long time, so I'm looking for it. Oh.
What did you get then?
What? I got ice cream. I mean, it's not a very big surprise. My mom's like, big surprise. I'm like, oh, is it a puppy?
Have you been asking for one?
No. I just randomly assumed it wasn't.
I was psyched!
How do you spell
puppy? Are cool?
Let's see. Are cocker spaniels cute?
Uh-huh. Alive.
Oh my god, is that a cocker spaniel?
Yeah.
No.
What's up with the name that you said you gave it?
Bartholomew. I knew I was kidding. You probably knew I was kidding, so I just like went for a joke and you thought I was like not kidding.
Because you're being stupid like that.
I'm always stupid.
You make such weird names, so I really didn't doubt it.
Oh my god, it's so cute. But if I would get a puppy, I wouldn't want that. I would want a poodle. No, I would want a Yorkie. Yorkie, they're so cute. You're just like, what?
Well, I'm done for this video.
Oh yeah, me too. I mean, I was gonna cut out this whole last name. So you want to make a new one?
I want to do my video, but Susan doesn't.
Okay, just let me do the outro. So that's all for this episode of Roblox with Jacamar Jacob and Adam Silas and special guest Swag Daddy Martha. See you next time. Bye bye. Okay, I end.